still a lot of impetus to try to add to it. Swung on this pitch and sent it to right field. That is back, and Skybolt can't get there. That's all the way back to the wall, and that might clear the base. Is going to score a couple, and it'll be second and third with two more runs across, and the Hooks now lead it 6-2 in extra innings. Steven Wrenn just turned on that end, ripped her, actually went the opposite way and just ripped it